The magic community is mourning the death of a renowned magician who apparently committed suicide at Hollywood's Magic Castle. An employee found Daryl Easton hanging in a dressing room last night. The 61-year-old was scheduled to perform at the venue. The grim discovery prompted the famed private club on Franklin Avenue to close for the night. Police are investigating his death as an apparent suicide. Easton's career as a magician spanned 40 years.